Students, today I will tell you the topic rationalizing the denominator. Rationalization means here the topic is a question is 1 upon under 2. Denominator contains a number in the square root. So rationalization means that we have to convert this under 2, which is a number in square root, into a rational number. So for this, what we will do, we multiply this number in such a way that it become a perfect square number. So for this process, what we will do, we multiply this by under 2 over under 2. Now why under 2 over under 2? If you see the denominator, under 2 and under 2, it become under 2 whole square. And by the law of exponents, this under 2 and square cancel each other. So ultimately, here left, we are left with a denominator as a whole number. So this is called rationalization of denominator. And if you see here, while multiplying the same number in numerator and denominator, they cancel each other. Under 2 over under 2, they cancel, and which equals to 1. So by multiplying the same number, it will not change the quotient form. So this is called the rationalization of denominator. Second question is that again rationalize the denominator. So if you see here, now denominator have two terms, 2 plus root 3. So it is not easy to multiply by the single number. So what we will do, we will check here that by which number we multiply 2 plus root 3, so that here from here this square root will cancel. So for this purpose, we will multiply a number, same numbers, 2 and root 3, by changing the sign in between. Here the sign is plus, we have written here minus. So why to do this? Because according to third algebraic identity, that is a minus b and a plus b, which is equals to a square minus b square. So this is algebraic identity. When we multiply the same number with different sign, it become a square minus b square. So b square means, if you see here, the b square, b is under root 3. So when we square the number, so this square root will cancel. So that's why we multiply by this number here. So it become, while we multiply numerator to numerator, it become 2 minus root 3. And here, by using this identity, a is 2, so 2 square, and here under root 3 square, this cancel each other. So this become 2 minus root 3, here 2 square is 4 and minus 3, so this is here 2 minus root 3 over 1, so 2 minus root 3. So this is the rationalization of denominator in this question. In this question now, 5 over root 3 minus root 5. Now we again multiply by the same with the denominators by changing the sign only. So root 3 plus root 5 over root 3 plus root 5. So by multiplying these, numerator will multiply with the numerator, so it become 5 into root 3 plus root 5 over. Now here again, while we multiply this is a minus b and a plus b, which become a square minus b square. So this is under root 3 whole square minus under root 5 whole square. These square root cancel each other, so it left 5 under root 3 plus under root 5 over 3 minus 5. This 3 minus 5 is 5 into under root 3 plus under root 5 over minus 2, and this can be written as minus 5 over 2 into under root 3 plus under root 5. So These are the answers of these three questions.